Happy Independence Day to all my Indian friends and families. As you celebrating today, let us show gratitude to great men and women who laid down their life to give us the privilege that we are enjoying today. India has so much beautiful memories to write on. Regardless of your caste, community, religion, we have no other country than one country, India. It's a country that has blessed so much with culture and traditions that have passed across the world. I want you guys to know that today marks the day that India gained their freedom. Freedom is beautiful. Freedom is life. So I wish you all a happy Independence Day. God bless. Right now, I'm thinking of how many families I'm going to visit today, because there is so many of them. Anyway, you guys should go and enjoy your day and be safe. Let's not forget, if I come to your house, you don't have this flag, please fear and be proud of the country you are and get you arrested. Seriously, I will definitely get you arrested if you don't have.